Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Marquette Golden Eagle and the St. John's Red Storm. And we're ready to take a look at two players who undoubtedly carry a big portion of the load for their respective teams. And our starting lineup.
I'm curious to see how these matchups will unfold, Gus. The opening minutes will dictate how the rest of the game will be played.
And here's what the plan of attack is for either team in regards to tempo. And after all that anticipation, we're underway. And he lays it up and in. Did a great job getting to the hoop on that one, Coach.
A great job, Gus, using his athleticism to get to the hoop and make the basket. You've got to love the dribble drive.
Low block. In the lane. He couldn't get it to fall. Howard handles the pass. Ah, he got it up and in. Dump it inside. Jump shot. No.
Oh, physical play.
On the left side. Shots up.
Put a little English on it.
They work it around the perimeter. Turnover, he'll want that one back. On the left side. Off the mark.
He owns the window.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires. Want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus Johnson, and joining me, the man with all of the insight, the governor, Bill Rafter. Howard handles the feed.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA Basketball Championship will continue after this. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. On the outside. Jump shot. They're having a tough time hitting from the floor. Out on the wing. He shoots from the corner. Shots off.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
In the post, fires the sophomore. This guy is a complete player in the post.
Because he's definitely what I call a complete post-up player. He can do so many different things and really demand your attention on the defensive end. Just an outstanding talent and prospect.
And he can't get the bounce. Yeah, get it down on the low block. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. He takes the three.
Oh!
That's a great drive to the basket.
With authority, Gus.
In the post. Fires. He missed it.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
On the left side. Jump shot.
Count it.
They've worked the perimeter.
Fires. Got it. Wow.
Top of the key. He shoots from the corner. And misses. Too late. Out the bucket. The Golden Eagles are looking real good out there, really working together.
They're moving without it, spacing the floor, and executing when they get the open look. That's just fundamental hoops right there.
Strip. Active hands. The Golden Eagles in a hurry. Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. No.
What a rebound.
It's mine.
The Golden Eagles are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
Fires.
Got it.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Off the mark. On the left side. Jump shot.
How about this kid, huh?
Roberts receives the ball. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Howard receives the pass. He shoots from the right of the circle.
How about that, Gus?
Coach calls a timeout. Back with more in a moment. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. The Red Storms are having a tough time hitting from the floor, Coach.
They can't buy one, Gus.
In the post. Fires. And he gets it. The great backdoor play.
Just a terrific look to the cutter. Going strong to the tin for the easy finish.
Dump it inside. Now, this is what you call a tough place to play. The crowd is completely behind their team. Out on the left wing. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Try to pack it inside. Jump shot.
Perfect.
On the wing. Fired. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. They work the perimeter. They keep them under wraps.
That's a pretty good trap there, Gus. They came together, shut down the passing lanes, and had them locked up.
Now they work it around the perimeter. From the corner, he nails the long-range bomb. In the paint. He can't get it to go.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
Out on the wing. Answer. How about him taking it to the cup, Bill?
Those aggressive drives are what propels this offense. There's no reason why they shouldn't continue to do this.
Dump it inside. Shots up. Can't connect from the three-point line. And lays it in. Can finish. Up and in. Ha! Freshman is a bit careless with the basketball. Pushing in transition. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
Now looking to attack. Now they work it around the perimeter. Inside. Every roster needs a few of those type of players. A blue-collar type who's not afraid to get dirty.
He may be blue-collar, but he brings an intensity that not many guys do.
Shots off.
I own it.
The Golden Eagles are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
The sophomore.
I'm sure they work on that shot every day in practice. A little mid-range game.
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. Shots off. On the left side. Bad decision there by the freshman. Out on the left wing. In the lane. And yet another missed field goal attempt, Coach. They're struggling.
I don't think any of them are concentrating right now.
In the post. And he lays it up and in. Down on the low block, trying to work it inside.
How about that?
Dump it inside. Jump shot. He missed it.
Look for the outlet.
On the outside, looking for the bomb. Shots off. They're called for the foul. You know, Raph, this guy has really elevated his game today.
Because he understands what he can do and what he needs to do. When a team gets a performance like this, they usually are in position to win.
Here's another solid junior build.
Juniors and seniors are such important pieces of any college team. Having experienced kids like him, it can really help coaches and reinforce team philosophies.
Makes it. He got them both. They've got him trapped now, Raph.
Look at that trap, Gus. They may have him.
Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. Blocked. They work it around the perimeter. He goes for three. He hits it from way downtown. Way out on the right wing. Dials up a long-range shot. Off that top. Rips it down. We are at the 7 minute mark. Ah, he got it up and in. And we have a pause in the action. More NCAA basketball coverage in a moment. Timeout call. We'll get you back into the action right after this. Ready to get things going again after the timeout. The Golden Eagles running their zone offense.
Now this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He puts up the trick. And no!
What a coach will be happy with that effort.
Receive the pass in the paint. Fires. Shots off.
Way to get up, big fella.
The Golden Eagles now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
6 minutes left on the game clock.
Put a little English on it.
Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Now they work it around the perimeter. Heat check time from long range. With no luck, Johnson keeps it alive.
How about that elevation?
Johnson is showing flashes of real strength inside.
When he gets it down deep on the box, this kid can knock it down.
On the outside, he shoots from the corner, but he misses his target. They've worked the perimeter. He attempts the trifecta. No luck from downtown. Shots off. Rebound inside. No.
Great inside control.
In the post. Jump shot. Shots off. Gets the rebound. On the right side. He attempts the three. Not this time.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Out on the wing. Shots up. Comes up empty from deep. We're at the 4 minute mark. Pushes it. He shoots from the corner.
Big time dagger.
And lays it in. On the right side. Called for the foul. And they're going to count it.
What determination.
The Golden Eagles have been getting it done tonight as a team.
Every player who's stepped onto the court has been really focused, which makes it extremely tough for the opposition. This type of teamwork is fantastic to watch.
Here's a look at the first-year player.
He is beginning his career as a student-athlete, and that is a big deal.
Johnson steps to the line. Definitely one of the better free-throw shooters on this team. May have him right where they want him, Raph. On the right side. We're at the 3 minute mark. Entry pass in the paint. Can finish. Off the mark. Takes the board. They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. The junior. Try to pack it inside. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. They've worked the perimeter. Two minutes left on the game clock. He can't get it to go.
What a rebound. I own it.
Now we've got a turnover. Now on the run. And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. Let's get another look at the layup.
You've got to make these inside ones, because they're high percentage shots. They've just got to be completed.
Inbound from the baseline. The Golden Eagles set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
On the outside. Jump shot. Coach, you can't reach from the front.
Just lazy defense, Gus.
At the foul line.
Solid shooter.
He sinks it. Rose Cub. Raph, they've got him right where they want him. He attempts to dribble around the trap, but is unsuccessful.
The young guy has some trouble with that trap.
That trap could spell trouble. The Golden Eagles on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Around a minute remaining. Careless mistake there. On the right side. Dials up a long-range shot. And misses. Out on the wing. He missed it. It's a call for the foul. Here's a look at how each team fared in their respective conferences.
You definitely want to be at the top of this list, Gus, especially at the end of the season. Every team plays to be number one.
With the freebie. Got it from the free throw line. He missed it. Pulls down the rebound. Change of possession. May be in some trouble. Poor decision there. No, gets the ball. Rises. Shots off.
Push it.
On the right side. With the big shot. Up and in. The first half is in the books. The road to the Final Four is up next. And a quick look at the team stats for both teams. Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game.
Looks like they're going to play a little... Wait a minute!
Low post play. Good entry down into the box. Here we have a look at one of the sophomores for this team.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
Gets two at the charity stripe. They work it around the perimeter. Shots off.
Give me that.
They work it into a double team in the post.
How about this kid, huh?
on the right side. Fires. The Golden Eagles are having an unbelievably tough time from the field.
They're not concentrating, Gus. They've got the lockdown on the rim and shoot the ball with confidence.
Looking for a good shot. Wide, wide open. Off the mark. Takes the board. On the left side.
Back.
He thread the needle.
Really did a great job at carrying the D with the back cut. Great feet and a great ability to finish in traffic.
Out on the left wing. He tries the three.
And hits.
Out on the right wing.
And he bangs it down.
They work the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
They work it around the perimeter. He unloads a three. Can't connect from the three-point line. On the left side. Second team foul. It's a team effort across the board so far today, Coach.
As a coach, when your team is playing together like this, all you can do is sit down and enjoy the moment. We all know how fast things can change.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
He makes it. He got them both. May be in some trouble. That trap could spell trouble. They keep him under wraps.
That's a pretty good trap there, Gus. They came together, shut down the passing lanes, and had them locked up.
And he can't get the ball.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
In the post. Fired.
How about that, Gus?
Way out on the right wing. Foul on the play.
Well, with this young man, they have experience, and we all know experience is tough to come by, Gus. But seniors just see situations and know how to react to them appropriately.
He gets it to go. Rise and fire. Rims off.
Get out and fill.
I think this one's going the other way.
I think so too, Gus. Great call by the refs.
The Golden Eagles now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
On the right side. He looks for three. And that's money from three. Out on the wing. Up and in. Ha ha! The Golden Eagles set up into their 4-around-1 offense.
If you have a good postman, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
Try to pack it inside. And it goes in. He shoots from outside. And no!
Oh, competitive Gus.
Out on the left wing. He gets the rejection. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off. Rips down the board. Out on the right wing. He takes the three. With no luck, pulls it in. They work the perimeter. Fires.
Perfect.
Looking for a good shot.
Inside.
They work it around the perimeter. Turnover. They'll go the other way. On the right side. On the play. This layup is definitely worth a second look.
Gotta make those, guys. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
I'm not sure this is the guy you want to send to the line.
But this kid can knock him down, Gus.
Charity strike. Just being trapped. Can't escape the pressure.
Great defensive trap there. That's almost textbook, Gus.
The ball stripped. Here they go in transition. And he lays it up and in. On the outside. Now we've got a turnover. On the wing. He got it up and in. He's really dangerous off the bounce.
Boy, this kid has shown us some great ability. Just does a great job putting the ball on the deck and attacking the tin.
Turnover. They'll go the other way. Now in transition.
Put a little English on it.
Timeout on the floor, ladies and gentlemen. More CBS Sports coverage after this. And we're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. Out on the wing. In the lane. Shots off.
See the floor. We can get some easy fast breaks.
Out on the left wing. Shots off. Rips it down. They work it around the perimeter. Looking for the bomb. The junior. With the lob. And we'll head back down to the other end. The Golden Eagles have been getting some great production from their bench.
Well, it seems like everywhere you look, somebody's contributed a basket or two. They're really playing together, and that means everyone has a chance to get a good, clean look at the tent.
May have him right where they want him, Raph. Dump it inside. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
It's mine.
It's a call for the foul. Ah, here's a look at how our star matchup is playing out.
These are a couple of great young players. Now's the time when they usually step up and seal the deal for their teams.
William turns the ball over. On the left side.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Out on the right wing. He goes for three. The senior. The Golden Eagles got some good ball reversal. Coach has to be happy with the offensive execution.
Some great swing passes, ball reversal, getting them the open looks. Exactly what they want right now, Gus.
Down on the low block. Jump shot.
How about that? Huh?
They work it into a double team in the post. The freshman.
Gotta love a player who can consistently knock down that mid-range jumper.
They work it around the perimeter. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Dump it inside. He shoots from the corner. And he buries the three. Deep check time from long range. But he misses his target. Inside. Power jam. Look at the ball movement.
As a coach, you want your players to move the ball exactly like that. Good things will happen when different players get a touch at that offensive end.
Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner. No luck from downtown. In the post. Fired. And he hits it. Dump it inside.
Shots up. Not this time.
Great job of checking out, securing the rebound there, limiting the opposition to one shot.
On the inside. Shots off. Grabs the rebound.
That's how you put the pressure on the defense. Push the ball in transition.
He missed it.
Look at that block. Terrific.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He rejects it. On the right side. Here's the pick. 7 minutes left on the game clock. Shots off. Straight away. No!
Get out and fill.
Out on the wing. He fires away. The freshman. The low post. Jump shot.
It's good. That was a nice play, Rad.
They got that one because they played through the high post, Gus. A great way to attack any type of defense is through the high post.
Looking for a good shot. 6 minutes left on the game clock. On the left side. Dials up a long range shot. Big time. They work it around the perimeter. Comes up empty from deep. Out on the left wing. Third personal foul. The Golden Eagles' inside game has been working well as they keep having success in the painted area.
The closer you get the ball to the hoop, the better chance you have of making a hoop. Clearly, they're playing with a mindset of getting the ball into the paint and finishing strong at the goal.
With the free one.
He got it.
He got them both. The trap's in place, Rack.
Good job defensively.
On the right side. Foul on the play. With the pair. Makes the foul shot. Both free throws go. May have them right where they want him, Rap. He shoots from the right of the circle and hits. Five minutes left on the game clock. Shots off.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
Fired. Shots off.
Oh, physicality.
On the left side. At the top of the arc and misses.
the wing.
Jump shot. Shots off.
Transition.
He shoots from the right of the circle. Nice. We're at the 4-minute mark. Heat check time from long range. And it's... What a pass on the backdoor cut.
Get out of my way!
They work it around the perimeter. Foul on the play. Let's take a second look at this three-pointer.
Ooh, what a nice look. Nylon.
At the free throw line opportunity.
Solid shooter.
Gets two at the charity stripe. You've got to be prepared when you go up against this team, Raph. Their pressure can be relentless at times. They love to pressure you full court.
Well, you're right on top of that, Gus. They really like to force you into mistakes with their pressure.
Fire! No.
Dominating the glass.
Out on the left wing. 3 minutes left on the game clock. Off the mark. On the left side. Jump shot.
Big time dagger.
Out on the wing. Rise and fire. And he can't get them out. Williams turns it over. On the wing. It's stripped. Active hands. And back they come the other way. And lays it in. In the post. And the block. Roberts keeps it in. That finds its way out of bounds, but will keep it right here. This layup is definitely worth a second look.
Gotta make those, Gus. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. The Golden Eagles now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating a pinch, and then find the open guy.
Long down court pass. And he answered. The Golden Eagles and now getting set up for a round one.
If you don't help out, they just kill you.
He shoots from the left of the circle. He can't get it to go.
And he looks to outlet.
On the left side. Fires. He missed it.
Look to outlet.
1 minute left on the game clock. They work it around the perimeter. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Out on the left wing. Can finish.
snatches the rebound. Now we've got a turnover. Now they work it around the perimeter. And here's a look at our players of the game.
Ah, some great performances here, Gus. These two were special and really stood out.
That concludes our coverage on CBS Sports. For the Governor, Bill Raftery, I'm Gus Johnson saying good night.